Everybody, assalamu alaikum and welcome to the ICC 2016 Pika World Cup season. The season is on. And this is me, Zidane Hamid, in the Zidane Hamid Cricket Show, and hope everybody enjoying the World Cup. And today I am back with another video about the condition of the teams who have qualified for semi-finals and Pool A and Pool B. In Pool A, two have qualified. Actually, in Pool B, one has qualified. So, let's go to Pool A first. So, first, West Indies are qualified after beating South Africa. South Africa could not play too much well. Like players like Du Plessis, Hashim Amla, and A.B. de Villiers could not play very good. And except Quinton de Kock, and he played 47 runs, but still he could not make his half century. Okay, then England has qualified on the other hand after beating Sri Lanka. The last overs were devastating, and Chris Jordan taken 2 wickets, and Ben Stokes, who didn't take any wicket, but he gave 4 runs per over. That was a very amazing team for England. And then Josh Butler was the man of the match. He scored 63 runs, and that was a very great score. Actually, England scored a very high target, and then Sri Lanka won to chase it down, but Sri Lanka could not chase it. Very great batting by Angelo Matthews. But after that, the last over by Ben Stokes was devastating. And then it changed all the situation, and England won that match. After that, New Zealand, on the other hand, has qualified after beating Pakistan. New Zealand has actually qualified, but Australia beats Pakistan, and Australia and Pakistan is out. But still, Australia did not qualify for the semi-final because it has to face India at Sunday in Mohali. And after that, if India beats Australia, then India is going to qualify. Or if Australia beats India, then Australia will qualify. So, until that, you will see the match. And at Sunday, I will be back with another video, actually, about India versus Australia. And until that, enjoy, have fun, bye.
Thank you.